Good morning.
My wife is asleep, so I try to take advantage of Saturday mornings and play as much video games as I can before she wakes up. So I hope you enjoy this stream. I'm gonna be flying the Viggen. She's a real bitch. I'm too lazy to learn the A-10 at the moment, so until then, I'm just gonna fly the Viggen.
Turn on the ground power.
Copy. Ground power is now on.
Chief, turn on the ground power.
Copy.
So we're going to take RB-75 loadout, which is the equivalent to AGM-65s.
Request rearming.
Ground power is now on. Copy. Rearming complete.
be right back.
Sanaki JB and A-10 is 3 miles, correction, 3 minutes out from runway 27, Sanaki.
Sanaki traffic, outcast 11 is taxiing to runway 9, Sanaki.
Bus station, be advised, I just had a flight of two A-10s coming in on 27.
On 27 at, or 22.
Hey, this is Sanaki. I had a flight of two A-10s declaring our intentions to land on 27.
Yeah, JB, a single A-10C is about 10 mile final for 27, Sanaki.
Roger that.
just a slow airplane. All right, JB's final, about half mile final for 27, A-10, Sanaki.
Go Leti traffic. QE131 is crossing extended center line to the west at low level. Q131, correction on last 5 miles out.
Hey, A10, that's just a set down. There's an A10 rolling past me. It looks like he might be going onto the active.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up.
No problem. I saw him taxiing around me and I'm like, what are you doing? Sanaki traffic, outcast 11, type Mirage 2000, departing runway 09, Sanaki.
Radio check, over.
Radio 5x5.
Tango Mike. Where are you guys heading at the moment? You're doing a cap.
I'm actually gonna do some multi-roll stuff. I've got some GBU-12s loaded.
Roger. I got AGM-65s. I was thinking about checking out Bantumi. If I take out the critical AA, it'll give you some more options in a Mirage if that's what you're rolling in.
Sure, that's great. I'll roll over to Bantumi.
Alright, I haven't rolled yet. I'll head there and I'll let you know if it's clear. Otherwise you might get wiped out by those SAM sites.
Roger, I usually do my bomb drops at 20,000, so...
Oh, you could drop at 20,000?
Yeah, these GBUs will drop at 20,000, pick up the laser, and then just follow it all the way down.
Oh, you don't have to sync it with the JTAC, it's just, if there's a laser, it'll go right to it automatically?
If it's a laser, if there's a JTAC there, it will follow the laser from the JTAC, but if there isn't a JTAC, then it'll follow whatever laser's down there.
Sweet. Sanaki traffic, this is Vigan, Sabo and a Vigan, taxiing to runway 09 for departure.
Sanaki traffic, outcast 11 is switching over to 254 Alpha Mike. Good day. Outcast 1-1 checking on 254.
Read you Lima, Charlie.
Thank you, sir. Hey, I'm not getting my JTAG settings and my air-to-ground stuff, so can you do me a favor and see if there's a JTAG over at Batumi and what it's blazing?
Okay, roger. I do see...
Defending.
I do see a JTAG over there at JTAG AG7. Is there? Let me check, though. Yep, he is lasing a house.
Roger that. I'm gonna need to go higher. I just got shot the crap out of.
LSR 1688.
Roger that.
Alright, they're all the same.
The problem is that, while that's doing that, I can't pick up any other ways. It'll only go to the JTAG.
I gotta get a new plane. For some reason, my gear failed.
Request rearming.
Copy.
Radio check.
Hey, loud and clear.
Yeah, but for some reason my gear failed, so I had to restart.
Oh, that sucks. Yeah. I just bombed the crap out of some house.
So it was a good laze then.
Yeah, I mean it was a good laze. Just I would prefer to hit some of that trip or some of that anti-air stuff because they've got an SA-6 over there, which is forcing me to stay at 27,000.
All right. If you could
keep up at 350 knots, which is my release speed, if I'm not at 350, the bomb will just pitch up and hit my airplane.
Yeah. Now, do you know the exact position of that SA-6?
Here, I can check. Roger, I see it now. It's on the east side of the, or is that the east? Yeah, that's the east side of the runway.
East side of the airstrip? Or the landing?
That's right by, you know how it's got like those little turnaround, little parts to the runway so that you can turn around and then back taxi.
Yeah.
Well, it's hidden right off the runway, just right there. It's right next to a BMP-3.
Okay, roger that. Towards the east side, though.
Yes, towards the east side.
Alright, I'm gonna try and find it as soon as I get there. I'm taxiing right now.
After that.
Yeah, I don't know why the Mirage doesn't have AGMs. They should, I think. Because I bet you they're capable. Or at least nowadays, the modern ones.
Yeah, well, this one's based off of the 1970s Mirage, so it's kind of understandable.
Oh, I thought it was a 90s variant, like the Viggen.
Nah, this is a 70s. That's why it's got this Doppler radar, which sucked. Like, it's great for some parts, but if your enemy is tracking from, like, left to right at a perpendicular angle, the radar will not pick it up. It's so stupid.
Yeah. That's why you just fly low and sneak up and go visual. It's the best thing. That's what I do. Use the mountains, and I kind of like pretend the airplane's almost a giant infantryman running through the mountains, you know?
Yeah, what I like to do is, most of the AI on the servers, if you're higher than them, then they'll dive low instead of engaging you. And you can get really close up and then just shoot them with 530 or magic.
I think there's debris on the runway. That might have been what knocked my gear out. I thought I saw it.
Maybe.
Alright, I'm wheels up and en route.
Bombs away. I just realized something. I had that thing set for tail fuse. I use that for the house so that'll burn quicker, but that's a BMP-3. That thing's gonna fall like straight through it.
Yeah.
I might need to grab some gas because I took the external fuel tank off because, you know, I wanted extra GBU-12s.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Yeah.
I'm at 1200. I'll be fine for now.
Well, you're up high, and the Mirage is actually really good on fuel up there. So, as long as you stay high.
Well, here's the thing. I gotta be at 350 knots, and this thing does not want to do that.
Oh. But I think as long as you're over, you know, like 3,000 meters, you should be fine.
I don't know, I'm at 33,000. So.
Yeah, that's plenty height, man. I think above 10,000 feet, you're saving a lot of fuel on that thing.
Cross 313, radio check on 251 Alpha Mike. Chrysler 13 over taxi from the 5 to ramp 1 at Sanaki.
I'm not too far out.
Roger that, I'm about to board this house of smithereens.
I hope that's a friendly SU-33 that's rearing around on me.
Here, let me check. Yeah, I don't think it's runway. Are you sure that's an SU-33? Because I only saw an F-15 on the map.
Oh, okay, maybe it's an F-15. I am getting locked from the rear, but I'm getting locked from so many angles I can't really tell.
GBU, and then I will head over to some gas, and I'll do some air-to-air stuff, because I've got my Magix and my 530s.
Yeah, I'm pretty safe at the moment. I'm actually coming up on the target here, about to laze. Or not laze,
About to start shooting. So have you pre-ordered the AVAD?
Oh man, I'm totally going to.
I did earlier, I was like, yes! Bombs away.
Missiles out, or one is.
Senec traffic, Crystal 13 will be doing some hovering and practicing out around again. The FARP and the pickup zone.
And shot. bomb going off.
Yeah, that's pretty sweet. I think I see a ZU-23 firing down there, I can't tell.
Huh, I'm getting locked up by an S-6.
Oh shit, I hit a friendly unit. What the fuck? God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna scan for that SA-6, I'm looking for him.
Roger that. Here, I'll mark him on the map, but I got 600 kilograms of fuel, so I need to go find this tanker.
SA-6, yep. Or Tunguska, yep. S-6. Okay, he's over there. I'll get him on the next sortie. Yeah, S-6 got me.
Yeah, I was looking at him like, oh crap, there he is.
That happens. I'm gonna get him though. Revenge is best served cold.
Yep. Yeah, I'm headed over to the IL to go get some gas. So I've got now 540 kilograms of gas.
So you use the Russian tanker to refuel?
Yeah, it's closer than the S3.
Well, I can't even get communication with the other guy, the Argo or whatever.
Yeah, I don't know what frequency he's on. Here, let me check.
It doesn't say on the briefing.
Yeah, I'm not sure. So I'm not quite sure what this F-15 over here is trying to do, because he's coming up on our tanker, or on our tanker.
Boy, it takes a while to refuel on those things too, doesn't it?
Actually, I feel like it takes less time to refuel, like for us, than it did when I used the F-15.
Yeah.
The F-15, you have to be up there for forever. This one, you can get it done pretty quick.
I own a Mirage as well. I just never tried it. I should. I'm gonna step out for a cigarette. I'll be back and then I'll get this show on the road. Mop up what's down there. It looks like a lot of A-10s are already heading down there.
Roger.
Alright, I'm back. How's your refuel going?
Trying to match up with his tanker, and he doesn't have his lights off. It's like impossible. Or he has his lights off.
Map's gotta be rolling soon, too.
Really?
I'd imagine so. I mean, when it gets dark like this, usually it rolls.
Request rearming.
Might have enough time for...
Copy.
Other sort.
Rearming complete.
Shit, I took a wrong turn. God damn it.
What'd you do?
Nah, I don't even... It's hard to navigate at night. I just took a left where I should have taken a right.
It's hard to freaking do air-to-air refueling while it's twilight. And this fucker's in a turn.
Turn on the ground power.
Copy. Ground power is now on.
1-1-3. Кабулете. Разрешаю руление на полосу 7.
Request rearming.
Copy.
Курсом 2-4-8. Удаление 2-4. Давление 7-5-3,58. Посадочный 0-7. Занимайте высоту круга. 1-1-3. Работайте с посадкой.
Alright, I'm rolling. They fucking booted me for going too fast. Destroyed my shit.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Uzi 4-2, request startup.
Alright, wheels up, en route. Finally.
Alright, I've got a full tank of gas. I'm headed over. Hey, can you hear me?
Got it.
I think the server just crashed because you're not moving. No one's moving.
Yeah.
You might be right. The runway lights just went out on the target area.
There it is.
No.
Chief, turn on the ground power.
Copy. Ground power is now on.
Radio check.
Request rearming.
Copy. Rearming complete.
Panda 33 radio check on 251 Alpha Mike.
Read your lead, Matt Charlie.
Thank you.
Yeah, so I guess the server restarted a little early. Sanaki traffic, this is Sabo and Avigan, taxiing to runway 09 for departure. Is there any way to look up the QFE for a target? Snacky traffic taking runway 09 for departure. Disregard last SU-25 hit me before I got to the runway.
Rest in peace. Seneca traffic, Panda 33 taxiing to runway.
Chief, turn on the ground power.
Ground power is now on.
Request rearming.
Copy. Rearming complete.
Sanaki traffic taking run, taxiing to runway 09 for departure.
Sanaki traffic, Pioneer 33 taking runway active for 08 departure. Correction, 09 departure.
Be advised, looks like we got enemy nearby. I see flares off to your 6 o'clock.
That's affirmed, that's a hostile SU-25. Unfortunately, I'm also an SU-25.
Roger that. I don't have air-to-air either.
I think he's flying away, I'm gonna take off now. Pioneer 33 taking off runway 09.
Sanaki traffic taking runway 09 for departure. Sanaki traffic departing runway 09. Radio check, over.
Snarky traffic, outcast 1-1 is taxiing runway 9, Snarky.
Outcast 1-1, Sonic traffic clear to take off, runway 09.
And Cobra Lady traffic, Sigma 810, taking off, Rico. I mean, runway 07.
Snarky Tower Outcast 1-1 would like to switch over to 254 Alpha Mike. Outcast 1-1, check in on 254.
Any station.
Okay, that's 1-1 copies. Outcast 1-1, Fox
Be advised, ATC is currently not available. Treat it as an unmonitored airfield.
Outcast 1-1, gun skill.
Sonaki traffic, Pioneer 33, taking runway active 408-09 departure.
Katusi traffic on final.
Seneca traffic, Pioneer 33, clear off active.
Okay, that's 11 Foxy. Splash. Kutasi traffic, outcast 11 is on final for runway 8. Kutasi. Or not runway 8, runway 26.
Hey, we meet again. How about that? Who's that that just landed at Kutasi?
Outcast 11.
Did you get some good GBUs in or what?
I had to go take out some enemy fighters first. I'm getting ready to load up on GBUs now.
Yep, I'm reloading. I did hit Amberlari, but I got pushed out by enemy fighters.
Yeah, I went up a second ago. I was loaded up with GBs and everything, and then I took off, and then there was a MiG-21. I started fighting it, and this aircraft does not perform well when you're not in the air-to-air mode, and when you've got bombs attached to it, it's not the greatest thing in the world.
Yeah, definitely not. Still, though, should have no problem taking down a MiG-21.
Here's my problem. So, I fired a magic at it, and then the magic didn't lock, so it just flew straight past it. So, I went around to switch to 530, because that would definitely hit it. But I couldn't pull up in time with those bombs and the 4G limiter. It just wouldn't pull off in time, and I hit the deck.
Got
request refueling.
I'm rearming. I'm gonna step out for like 2 minutes, smoke a quick cigarette, and then I'm gonna head to Ambulari if you wanna link up.
Sure, I'll follow you there.
Refueling complete. Rearming complete.
Alright, taxiing to...
I just finished rearming, I'm taxiing as well.
For some reason, I get the worst frames at Cobletti, but I think it's just with this Viggen.
Maybe, I'm not sure. Oh yeah, I took a look at Amari. It looks like they're almost done over there, so you want to try and hit the other one?
Which one is that? I'll have to plug it into my waypoints.
The October. It's a multi-role, or if you want, you can start a new one.
Let's see. FH-76.
Roger.
That's a little out there, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. That's what I'm saying, if you want to start your own, you can, it'll be closer, but they're pretty much done over there. They've just got some bunkers to blow up. Alright, someone started a new one, GG27. Actually, here, let's switch over to 254, that way we're not talking to everyone. Hey man. Yeah, so, there's one at GG27.
I don't think I can turn around, man. I think I'm gonna get stuck off the runway here.
How did you do that?
It's frame rate. Hold on, I might make it.
Yeah, you're fine. There's a little taxiway there. You'll be fine.
Alright, I'm U-turning.
Brakes. There you go.
Yeah, the Viggen does not turn as easily as the Mirage, I have to say. Alright, before we hit Pody, I'll have to plug in my waypoints and shit, but I'll at least have.
Why do you need to plug in your waypoints? Just use your heading and fly heading.
I guess we can do that.
That's what I do. I mean, I'm not. This INS in here is just a mess. Hate doing that. That's why I've got it to auto align, because otherwise I'd be doing the full 8 minute thing, and I'm not doing that.
Yeah, the auto align, I don't have to worry about that in the Viggen, but in the Viggen it's just with the navigation systems, it's way easier to just, it takes like 2 seconds to plug in the waypoints.
Alright.
I mean, it literally doesn't even take 2 minutes to plug in like 3 or 4 waypoints and target waypoints. And the, I don't have...
By the way, you're talking on 251.
Oh, right. There we go.
I bet everyone was like, what?
Alright, where the hell is, Pody here?
Here, if you want, I'll do a flight lead and give the call out.
Yeah.
Alright.
Let me give you some room here.
I want to give our call out. Kutasi traffic, outcast flight of 1 Mirage and 1 Viggen are taking runway 8. Kutasi. No power. Release brakes. And full burner. I think I'm a little bit faster than you.
Yeah. Definitely faster. Maybe not with the bombs though, you never know. And cruising speed, the Viggen does cruise pretty fast.
Kutasi traffic outcast flight is clear of runway 8. Alright, I'm switching my radio so that I can get updates. Alright. So, do you know what heading we should fly, or do I need to look that up?
You should look that up. I didn't plug it in.
Here, I'll look it up.
Panda 33 checking in on 254.
Here you are, I'm clear, this outcast 1-1. Alright, we're turning into 266 420.
Just Pendant 33. I'm in an SU-25. I'm armed with several rockets. I'll leave you guys to clear the AO. If you guys need me, just call me in.
Alright, we're heading over to Bodhi to go do some strike over there. And we're a flight of one Mirage and one Viggen.
Copy that. I'm gonna try to do my best to spot targets since I'm in an SU-25 and I can fly a lot slower and lower.
You're gonna have to I don't have the climb rate you do. You might have to cut back a little.
Alright. Well, once we're at 20,000, then I'm gonna level off. Because that's my bombing altitude. Alright, I've actually got a pretty important target to bomb. We're gonna bomb a Shulka.
Roger, I'm gonna get some distance because I got these AGM-65s.
Roger that. I'm taking a look at the target right now. It looks like it's mainly trucks. And they're all down the road. Maybe one Shulka. I don't even see it.
Sweet. I think I brought my gun pods.
That's about it.
Yeah, I brought my gun pods. This is gonna be fun.
I'm seeing a Shulka, several trucks, possible armor right there. Can't confirm.
Yeah, they've got a couple bits of armor, but nothing too much.
Copy. I'm not equipped to take on any armor, however I do have rockets. I can take out up to a BMP targets.
Where are they at in relation to the town? I don't see them.
They've got it. They're on a road right next to power lines. I've got a ZU-23 truck, so watch out for that.
They're on a road where?
If you see the town, come follow the road to the northeast. That's kind of a T intersection. You should see a convoy of about 6-7 vehicles there.
Roger.
Roger, I see him. Alright, I'm gonna maneuver. I'll go for priority AA targets with my Mavericks, and then I'll strafe with gun pods after that.
Copy. Update, actually, that's a 2x convoy. That's probably 12 vehicles down there.
Yeah, that's what I got. Bombs away.
It's actually Pickle, but yeah.
That GBU should take out that Shulka and make it a little bit easier for us. Crap, I forgot.
I'm gonna hold in orbit until you guys want me to do a rocket run.
Roger that. I forgot to arm my frickin' bomb.
Rest in peace.
Alright, missile. First missile's away.
Oh. It was like perfectly on the Shulka too. That's the depressing part.
Alright, second missile's away on the Shulka.
You've got a missile on the Shulka?
Roger.
I tell you that Shulka, it's the southern convoy, the most north of the southern convoy.
Yeah, he should be popping like a balloon here shortly.
Coming out. Let me know if you hit that Shulka.
Yep, Roger, that's a positive impact on the Shulka.
Mic check on 2-5.
Roger that. We need to take out that, if you can, take out that ZU-23, and then I'll go in with rockets.
I took out a ZU-23 just now.
Come in and help with rockets. There's only T-55 and... I'll hit that with a GBU once JTAG decides to work with us.
Do you know which one of those is the ZU-23?
The ZU-23, I think it was the lead vehicle, like the southernmost vehicle on the north convoy.
Copy, Pender 33, I'm gonna make a rocket run.
Air traffic services are available on 251.
Is that you, Gypsy?
That is.
Hey, man. Long time no see.
I know, man. I just
okay, so I'm just going in for rockets as well.
Banner 33, in hot from the southwest.
I'm in after you from the north.
I'm in from the north as well. Ooh, good effect.
Good effect. Strafing. Coming in from the north.
I'm gonna try and take out some of these BMPs.
Be advised, looks like no effect on that ZU-23. Wait for you guys to make a run, then I'm gonna re-engage that ZU-23.
That was really cool.
ZU-23 in hot from the west, re-engaging that ZU-23.
Roger, I've got eyes on him. Let me know if you want me to go in.
Yeah, that was, no effect on targets.
Yeah, We need to take out those trucks, because once those trucks are gone, then I can just use my GBUs to take out everything.
Roger. Rolling in from the south. Going for the truck.
Good effect there. Alright, I'm gonna go in guns.
Roger, be advised, I'm gun running on from the south.
Be advised, checks entry 23, I believe that's the only airway threat left. I mean, anti-air threat left.
Ooh, I got shot up. Yeah, BMP too. I guess I should have attacked from a higher angle. BMP took me out, guys.
Yeah, I'm almost Winchester. I'm just gonna dump my last few rockets and I'm gonna RTB.
Roger that. I'm rearming right now.
I'm back at Sukumi at the moment. Are we gonna head back to Pody? Or should we let Ketchup mop him up?
We're headed back to Cody.
Yeah, I don't think I'm equipped to take down that BMP.
I can take out the BMP.
Here, I'm bringing a lot of bombs and a lot of rockets, so we'll be good.
Copy. I'm being spiked by unknown. I'm gonna go defensive.
There was a MiG-29, but they should have been taking care of it, unless they're being lazy.
Rearming.
Copy.
Guys, look at my airplane.
Rearming complete.
I have way too many bombs.
I could rig my BK-9 cluster munitions, BK-90. Those things are pretty frickin' nasty.
Yeah, I'm trying to load up these last bombs, but they're not going on the rack. I think these GBU-12s and the Mark 82 Snake Eyes aren't liking each other.
No, I don't think they mix, dude.
That's alright. I've got 4 GBU-12s and 4 Snake Eyes and 2 Rocket Pods. I'll be good.
Yeah, I got my Gun Pods and 2 Mavericks to take out them assholes.
Snarky traffic, Outcast 1-1 is taxiing to runway 9. Snarky.
Outcast 1-1, Snarky ground, turn left onto ramp 1, taxi via Bravo, hold short of the active for runway 9er.
Taxi via Bravo, hold short, runway 9. Outcast 1-1.
Snarky traffic, taxiing to runway 09.
Last caller taxiing the 9er, what was your call sign?
Sabo.
Sabo, Sanaki ground, hold short.
Holding short.
Sabo, Sanaki tower. Line up, wait.
Sasebo lining up.
Do you and Outcast want to fly out together?
Roger.
Roger, I guess we'll form an Outcast flight again.
Alright, Outcast flight, line up, wait, runway 9er.
Line up and wait, Outcast flight. Outcast 1-2, are you hugging the right side?
Negative, this is Sabo hugging the right side.
Roger.
Outcast flight, Sanaki Tower, winds calm, climb and maintain 5,000, fly runway heading, clear of takeoff, runway 9er.
Runway heading and climb and maintain 5,000, clear for takeoff, runway 9. Outcast flight.
Couple into traffic, this is Panda 33, request inbound for couple day.
Panda 33, couple day approach, fly heading 170.
Disregard, Panda 33 shutdown.
Alright, Outcast, I'm switching to 254.
Roger. Snarky departure, Outcast flight is climbing through 1800 for 5, request own navigation, Outcast flight.
Outcast 1-1, Snarky departure, radar contact, resume own navigation, have a nice flight.
Resume own navigation, Outcast flight, good day.
Alright, Outcast, I'm gonna break off and maneuver. I just don't have the balls your plane has. Sorry.
How can you not stay up with me? I'm carrying 8 bombs.
Dude, these gun pods, they hold a lot of cannon rounds.
Alright.
Be advised, we have a hostile mirage in the air. I thought I was friendly, but that shot me down.
Crap. We'll take a friendly mirage, taking care of it.
Understood.
Snarky departure, Outcast 1-1, request frequency change to 254.
Outcast 1-1, departure frequency change approved, you got it.
Frequency change approved. Good day. Alright, boys, let's go get these.
Bring the pain.
Do we have anyone doing magic?
I'm not sure. Maybe on 2-5. That air traffic controller might do magic, I'm not sure.
Yeah, I can probably do it. I'm a little out of practice, but...
Yeah, okay, I'll let you do it.
Wait, was that you, Ketchup?
Yes, indeed.
Do you want to do it?
Nah, I'm just me.
Alright.
I'm getting radar warnings!
So the armored vehicles are in the rear and the trucks are in the front, correct?
Roger. I need you guys to take out those trucks in the front so I can start using my GBUs to take out the other guys.
Not a problem.
Alright, because I'm headed in with Mark 82 Snake guys, and I'm going to try and take out some of those trucks.
Actually, Christian, not magic. I'm just gonna play as JTAC. On the most southern convoy, there's still 2x BMP.
Roger that.
Alright, first truck should be a done deal. Missile out.
Roger that. I'll go bombs on the armor.
And the second truck should be done here shortly once I position myself.
Got one.
Good hit. I saw that. I don't know why my AGM didn't make it to the first track. I'll go for the second.
Do you know where that second BMP is?
JTAC reports it's just to the north of that BMP that you just shacked. Correction, south of that BMP you just shacked.
Roger that. Bombs away.
Oh man. I think my frickin' missiles hit a power line instead.
Outcast 1-1, good check. BMPs are destroyed.
Roger, I'll go in guns for those trucks since the BMPs are gone.
Roger, I'm going on a gun run right now coming in from the east.
Roger, I'll be coming in from the west once I remaneuver. This is really fun playing Cass in a Mirage. Like, I know that this thing's supposed to be a fighter, but it's a lot of fun.
Try doing AFAC in an SU-27.
Okay, I don't know about that.
It's actually pretty fun, I can guarantee it.
I don't know, I haven't bought the SU-27 yet, so...
Biggin's pretty fun, I have to say. I have the A-10 Charlie, I'm just too lazy to learn it.
I just bought the... I just pre-ordered the AV-88, and that's gonna be a lot of fun.
I gotta wait for my next paycheck, but I'm gonna pre-order that.
Alright, coming in from the west.
I'm coming in from the west as well.
I'm going for the right truck. The truck on... Whoa. Take a shot.
Yeah, there's still TAT sound there.
Roger, I'm trying to take out this truck so that I can drop GPUs on those TATs.
I got a positive hit on that last strafe. That was a good run. Coming in from the east now. Correction, northeast.
Gypsy, you know that abandoned airfield south of Kabul area? Yeah? Somebody's landing on it.
I see that. It's the same guy that you kicked earlier for the two team kills.
Alright, I'm inbound for that north truck.
Roger, doing a strafing run right now.
Landing on that airfield, I'll be interested to see if he can take off again, but...
Outcast 1-1, good effect on target.
Roger.
Be advised, you have a friendly A-10 in the AO. They're probably going to wipe to the field pretty quickly.
Roger, I need that JTAC to switch over.
Yep, I'm going to do a final run here. I should be able to get this truck. Did you get the truck?
I hit it, but I think it's still burning. Ooh, it may have switched. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. Alright, switching to GPUs. Alright, I need to climb up a bit, so I'm going full burner straight up.
Be advised, all target has been destroyed.
Aw, oh, man, who took those out?
KA-50 and A-10.
Great.
RTB to rearm.
Let's find another mission to go to. Actually, do you guys want to go land and rearm and refuel and stuff, and then we'll look for a mission?
Yeah, I'm gonna rearm.
Pandian, will you be joining us?
Which Pandian?
3-3.
Maybe. Gypsy, you think you're gonna fly some A-10 today?
Maybe a little bit later. I still want to do some ATC stuff since I'm studying for that right now. Get a little bit of extra practice time in, you know?
Alright.
Sure. Oh, you're studying to be an ATC?
Yeah, I'm going to school for that right now. So I like to get on here in my spare time every once in a while and just control.
Nice. I'm a student pilot right now, so. I know my terminology probably kills you, but in my defense, I haven't flown out of a controlled airport in 5 years.
It's alright. I'm one of those Riddle kids, so.
Oh, you went to Ember Riddle?
Going to.
I went there for 2 summer academies.
Outcast flight. Would you guys be interested if we do a strike mission?
Sure. Hold on though.
Awesome, that's cool.
Snarky approach, Outcast 1-1 is inbound at 10,000. I'm not quite sure how far away I am from the field.
Outcast flight, Snarky approach, descend and maintain 4,000, turn left heading 340.
Left heading 340 and will maintain 4,000, Outcast 1-1.
Snarky Sabo approach. 1,000 meters. Maintaining right orbit over. Yeah, I fucked that up.
Outcast 1-1, turn right heading 090 for vectors to final approach course.
Turn right, heading 090 for vectors for final approach. Outcast 1-1.
Outcast 1-1, clear to land, Snarky.
Clear to land, are you just throwing me on a downwind leg for runway 22, or correction, 27?
I was trying to get you on 9er, but I can get you 27, so clear visual approach, runway 27, downwind.
Clear for the approach, runway 27. Outcast 1-1. Yeah, I wasn't going to be able to make that descent there.
Sabo, Snarky Tower, you are also cleared for the downwind for runway 27. You are third in line. Sabo, Snarky.
Snarky Tower, Outcast 1-1 is turning on a left base runway, or correction, right base runway 27.
Outcast 1-1, Snarky, clear to land runway 27.
Clear to land runway 27, and we are now turning final.